Racist remarks are the sparks that ignites the fires and leaves corpses burning at nights such as these. Humans are hanging from the trees, twitching limbs as daylight dims. A soft, gentle breeze makes the branches dance and sway. Blinding hatred puts people into a trance. Some say the rage makes them unstoppable. Breaking down doors and dragging odors out. It's unbelievable how many years have gone by since. Yet still, the scars remain. Yet still, the scars remain.
You ask and do not receive because you ask wrongly. I suggest you invest in America, suggest strongly. Message written in charcoal in a bottle of malt liquor. What a 7% chance of running into a city slicker. We all bicker on the logistics of proper arguing. Advertisements targeting, ain't called hunting, it's called marketing. Not propaganda, it's called news, two different views. Children dead before they even grew out of their only shoes. 75 to 76, couch it I can't fix. Fridge clicks, AKK burning up some Christian sticks. Alcohol don't mix, and Ku Klux got a video game. Actually got a few with a rap soundtrack, but it's all the same. Let's have a toast to private property and barbed wire fence, and properly keeping a captive audience in suspense. And then the racist white child took the black cabbage patch doll, found floating in a pool face down to get away from it all. Jacuzzi jets, copper toned Jamaican sunsets, held back by the problem on tourist barrettes. Yes, everything important because the cops are on our trail. So we talking on a phone between glass and freaking jail. I've been pushed towards a barn to dust off the old black flag. Let a blow but a road suspended in some moldy sandbags. Price tag, clinging onto the pole, peeking out behind my foxhole. Any closer and then it's time to stop, drop and roll. Have we reaching out to you balls like hungry, hungry hippie?
Actually, it's hungry hippo.
Well, who cares? Don't fuck with Pipi. Did you get the message that Damien called specifically for you? Heard the news, waiting in a 4-hour lineup to get a bowl of stew. You asshole, piece of shit, dickweed, waste of skin. I hope you die slow like AIDS, wearing that filthy fucking grin. Yeah, I hope you die real slow. White people are the most treacherous creature that ever breathed. Somehow I'm glad I'm here, but mad that you were conceived.
Maxim magazine sucks, it's worse than pornography. Portraying that sexist and racist qualities in a person is deemed cool and alright. I've got this Asian girlfriend. I've always wanted some Asian pussy. Now that I have it, it's fucking heaven. This was said by a true motherfucker who should be crucified. Swing open the doors and release the racist killers. Smash the face of humanity to see what we truly call society. We shouldn't have to turn a blind eye to all the scum that walk the earth. Slice them in half, make them feel pain for all the torn families and all the lives washed down the drain. In foreign countries, Avon is selling hazardous facial products that take off the first layer of skin to make the user fair and beautiful. Fuck, why would people want to risk their lives to be white? White people, white people,
throw your burning cross in the air.
White people, white people,
hail Hitler like you just don't care.
White people,
with your blue eyes and your blonde hair.
White people,
driving around in your mom's car, listening to old dirty bastard like you just don't care.
Mental need for oppression.